Please welcome to the IMUS Morning Program, Mick Jagger. Hi, Mick.
Hi.
Oh, my God.
Please allow me to introduce someone, a man of great wealth but poor taste. He's been around for 40 years, about 15 of them a total waste. Don't remember much of the 70s due to alcohol and cocaine. Though he's since cleaned up his act, I don't feel well, he always complained. We believe you know his evil name. But what's puzzling you is how the hell did he gain fame? Back in Palmdale, California, when he first made himself a name, ordering 1,200 hamburgers, which today he'd think was painfully lame. Only guarantees you'll be ill at ease when you hear him wheeze, 'cause he just can't breathe. We believe you know his evil name. Oh yeah. But what's puzzling you is how the hell did he gain fame?
I might be enough here.
Says most every guest is a loser. Looks on his staff with pain, disdain. Behind his back they call him Satan, but the Amen is his name. So if you meet him, wear a helmet. He got no sympathy or restraint. Call you a lying weasel or fat bastard, do you want to punch him right in his taint? We believe you know his evil name. Oh yeah. But what's puzzling you, how the hell did he get fame? Oh yeah. Get down, baby.
I'm sorry you couldn't say it on the radio.
Oh,
right.
My God.
Yeah. All right, Mick. Yeah. All right.